Welcome to Everything or Nothing. I hope you are all having a wonderful time celebrating Bangladesh Victory Day. We are also celebrating Channel S's 12th anniversary here. Now, this show, this episode is a very special episode. Now, you'll soon find out why. The outcome of the show will actually dictate my future in Channel S. Now, before I start, here are the rules.
The rules of the game. First, the luck and wit round. The contestants will answer a multiple choice general knowledge questions. If they get the question right, they go to the guessing wall where their luck will be tested. The first card will be revealed to them and the rest they have to guess. At the guessing wall, contestants will have to complete their row of cards one at a time by guessing if the next card in the series is higher or lower than the previous number on the card.
Now let's meet our guests. Who do we have here? We have Mahi Firdous Jalil on my show here today. Jalil bhai, welcome to Everything or Nothing.
Welcome.
I'm sure you don't need an introduction. Everybody knows on Channel S, and I'm so privileged that you're on my show here today.
Well, you invited me, so I'm here.
Thank you so much for coming. Now tell me, the questions are quite difficult, I'd rather tell you first. And the cards...
I want to say to people, give me something difficult, I'll do it.
Excellent, excellent.
When you give me something impossible, it always takes time, longer time. So give me difficult or impossible, not a problem.
Excellent, I'm glad to hear that. Because if you do get it wrong, so that means you wouldn't mind. So my job is secure,
Life is not always about winning, is it?
No, now tell me, if you lose, you won't be upset with me. And
that's only a game, for God's
so
sake.
So my job is secure, actually.
Of course, it's only a game.
Thank God. Thank you. I'm glad to know that.
Thank you.
Right. Jalil bhai, thank you very much for coming on Everything Nothing. Also, you don't need an introduction. Now, how do you feel about being on my show today?
I'm just privileged to join your event and program, live program. Thank you for
thank
your
you. I hope you do a news on Everything or Nothing on Channel S. Thank you. And who do we have here today?
I'm Tohidul Karim Mujahid.
And Mujahid bhai, you're head of charity in Channel S. You're doing a wonderful job. Your department is doing highly, very good charity appeal shows on Channel S. It's making a difference to the wider community in the UK and in Bangladesh. So thank you very much for coming here. Now, this person, Farhan here, Farhan Masood Khan, is our head of program. Being head of program, I do have sort of conflict now and then regarding many, many issues. So today, I'll give it back today. So as much as I can. So Farhan, be aware. I'm warning you. So
I'll take your warning.
Thank you. Now let's begin. Now let's begin the show. Jalil bhai.
Yes, brother.
According to World Atlas, USA has the most airports in the world. Which country has the second most? A. Mexico. B. Canada. C. Brazil. Which country has the second?
Most probably Canada.
Most probably Canada. Is that your answer?
Yeah, I'll take it as an answer.
Canada.
Yeah.
Right. Now, this was your first question, and your first answer is wrong.
No, you said right and wrong. It's fair enough.
We did get that part clear that you'll not fire me.
That's yeah. Right. I told you, it's a game.
It's Brazil, probably. Yeah.
Sorry, the answer was Brazil, by the way.
By the way,
it was Brazil. Right now, Jalil bhai. In 1980, which famous international figure was given the key to the city of Detroit? A. Michael Jackson. B. Saddam Hussein. Or C. Tom Cruise?
Detroit. Tom Cruise.
Tom Cruise. Key to the city of Detroit.
Yes.
I'm afraid you're wrong. Saddam Hussein.
Saddam Hussein.
Oh dear. Mujahid bhai.
Yes, please.
The Sarah Jane Adventures is a spin-off of which television series? A. Downton Abbey. B. Doctor Who. Or C. Merlin.
It's a tough question for me.
The Sarah Jane Adventures. Well, you thought it's going to be charity related.
Exactly.
Ask him a charity question.
Okay, anyway.
So Doctor Who.
Well, Mujahid bhai, I think apart from doing your work, doing your job in channels, I think you do watch TV channel outside of channels. Because you're right.
Right, yes, right.
Now, your first card is one. Whoa. Now, you don't need to guess. It's your day today. Lucky man.
Lucky.
Automatically, the card will be turned and it's five. So, well done. Even though you didn't have to guess, but well done. Farhad Masood Khan, you have given me a very hard time so far in every single way. On every single matter.
Is it a compliment or accusation or complaint?
Well, I'll let the audience decide.
Okay.
Now, the truth alone triumphs is the motto of which country? Truth alone triumphs is the motto of which country? A. India. B. South Africa. C. Austria.
South Africa.
Truth alone triumphs, South African motto.
Yeah.
Well, Farhan, I'm so happy to say that you're wrong. The answer is India.
Wow.
Jul bhai.
Yes, brother.
Who was the first Prime Minister of the UK? A. Robert Walpole. B. David Lloyd George. C. Herbert Asquith. Who was the first Prime Minister?
We don't have a clue.
Was it Robert Walpole, David Lloyd George, or Herbert Asquith?
I'll go for Robert.
Robert Walpole.
Yeah.
Well, I'm actually very pleased to say that you're right. Right, your number, first number is four. Higher or lower?
I like to go for higher.
Higher?
Yeah.
Jilbai is
higher.
Guessing it's higher, and it's higher! Yes! Jilbai, in the 2015 general election, which comedian ran against Nigel Farage in South Thanet? A. David Mitchell. B. Frankie Boyle. Or C. Al Murray.
Al Murray.
You confidently answered that.
Yes.
You must have covered the news then, which means you're right. Your first number is five. Higher or lower?
I'll go for higher.
Higher.
Yeah.
And it's higher. Excellent. Oh, we got 12 and 12 here, lined. Who was the original author of Dracula? A. Bram Stoker. B. Mary Shelley. Or C. J.R.R. Tolkien.
J.R.R. Tolkien.
J.R.R. Tolkien.
Strong? I think so.
That means you have been working for channelers. You're wrong. It's Bram Stoker. Farhan, who directed the Godfather trilogy films? Is it A. Steven Spielberg, B. Martin Scorsese, or C. Francis Ford Coppola?
B. Martin Scorsese.
Martin Scorsese. You didn't take a single time to even answer that. And I'm very happy and pleased again to say that you're wrong. It's Francis Ford Coppola. How could you make a mistake on this? Everybody knows. Anybody who watched the film will definitely watch Godfather. I mean, you'll get people telling that it's the best movie.
I know the name of the director of Surinagar.
Oh, well, that's a very sort of, it's one of the greatest film ever made. Well, good try. Jolbay?
Yes, brother.
Who painted the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel? A. Leonardo da Vinci. B. Michelangelo. Or C. Raphael?
Say again.
Who painted the ceiling of Sistine Chapel? A. Leonardo da Vinci. B. Michelangelo. Or C. Raphael?
I'll go for Leonardo da Vinci. Yeah.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Yeah.
I'm very, very sad to say that you're wrong. It's Michelangelo.
Okay.
I've been on your show. The show that you did, the first show of Channel S was Winneka.
Yes.
And I was on that show. I'm not sure if you remember or not.
I do.
And you've thrown questions without giving any choices.
There was no multiple choices, but there was
a straightforward question that they were quite
but
difficult.
I had advantage. I was asking more than 99% about Bangladesh. What was the jati of food? Yes. What was the jati of poshu? What are those ones? Because it's a Bangladeshi channel. Suddenly a chapel painting, you know?
It's unique, different.
If you even asked me who built the Kaaba, I would have given you the right answer.
Okay.
But never mind. Right. That's a game. So.
Right. Can I just quickly remind you, and because other members of channels are here, you didn't ask me anything related to Bangladesh. You asked me, who invented the first airplane? And there was another
two brothers
question.
From America.
Yeah, it was Wright brothers, which I answered correctly.
Yes.
And all the answers I answered correctly, basically.
That's
but
a common
they
knowledge.
Were very difficult. So.
But a common knowledge. But you don't accept me to find out about a church who painted it. It's a very difficult one, you know. But I said to you, it's when you give me impossible, I'll try.
It was quite easy, actually. Sistine Chapel is quite.
Well, I was guessing, but the guess didn't work first one. But never mind.
Jubilway, in which European city can you find the home of Anne Frank? Is it A, Berlin, B, Amsterdam, C, Paris?
Berlin.
Berlin?
Yes.
As if you went there for a cup of tea or something, to Anne Frank's home. You're wrong. It's Amsterdam. Oh God, oh dear.
Always.
Right. The real Transylvania is a region in which country? A, Lithuania. B, Slovakia. C, Romania.
Transylvania, answer question.
The real Transylvania is a region in which country? A, which Lithuania. B, Slovakia. C, Romania.
Lithuania.
Vijay Bhai, I think you're working too hard. You're wrong. It's Romania.
Sorry.
Farhan, let's see. You have
nothing.
Nothing so far.
I love the color white.
You got all the questions wrong, and that's why you couldn't reach to.
You fixed the game.
The numbers, huh? Sorry?
You fixed the game.
Well, nothing is fixed. Nothing is fixed. You know that. You've been answering wrong. Therefore, you can't get to the guessing wall.
I love the color.
You love the color white. We had a participant last week, actually, who loved the color white. And it was throughout white.
Yeah, they're genius.
Let's see now if you can get this right. What is the largest state in America? A, Texas. B, Alaska. C, California.
California.
California is the largest state in America. I'm so pleased and glad to say you're wrong. It's Alaska. Yes. Well, next time, Farhan, you can't pretend to be smart anymore.
I'll hire some smartness from you.
That can work, actually. Jolbay, in which state was George Washington Bush governor before he became president of the United States? Was it A, Mississippi, B, Texas, C, Louisiana?
I think it's Texas, isn't it? Texas.
Right. Oh. 12 was your last card, higher or lower?
I think this time is lower.
Lower? It's 1 to 15, by the way. It could be higher.
Now I stick to lower.
Lower. Lower, and it's lower, yes!
Everything or Nothing, brought to you by Steamline Linen Services. Everything or Nothing, brought to you by Steamline Linen Services.
Now, this is a tricky question. Many people get it wrong. Mm-hmm. I got it wrong when I first heard it. So anyway, let's see if you can get it or not. What is the capital city of Australia? Oh. A, Sydney. B, Perth. C, Canberra.
Sydney? Oh, no.
No, no, no. You
Not Sydney.
No chance.
Sydney, probably Canada. Sydney, Perth. Sydney, Perth. Oh, dear God. I don't know if I should air this episode or not, because...
you should have asked that question to me, you know?
Okay. I'm afraid you're both wrong.
Well, you asked him the questions. I'm trying to for him to.
I heard you saying Perth, Perth, Perth.
North Sydney, North.
Jumirbhai, you're wrong. It's Canberra. I told you, when Sydney? I first said it, I got it wrong.
Yeah.
Because they, Australia, yeah, Australia advertised Sydney so much.
Yeah.
Because you
it's
see
by on, the seaside,
on, oh, yeah, on the poster, tourist, on the postcard, it's always those that opera place. House, I think, yeah, that they advertise. Mm-hmm. Never mind. Thank you. Everybody gets it wrong. Ah, dear.
Always.
Yes. On Sundays, Channel S airs the Sunday show.
Very easy one.
But what usually plays to close out the show? What usually plays to close out the show? A, Make Improvement. B, Cooking Segment. Or C, Music Performance.
Sorry? Again?
On Sundays, Channel S airs the Sunday show. Have you watched Sunday show?
Yes, sir.
Okay. To close the show, what do they usually show? What do they usually play on that particular segment? Is it the Make Improvement segment or Cooking segment or Music Performance segment? Which segment?
Cooking segment.
You haven't been watching the show, have you?
It's music.
It's music. Music performance. Nah, right.
About really do it, man.
Yeah.
Farhan, what name was given to the British woman who fought for voting rights? A, Fireflies. B, Suffragettes. C, Iron Ladies.
Fireflies.
Fireflies. Yet again, I'm so pleased you're wrong. It's Suffragettes.
I don't know if it's my head.
Right. Jilbhai.
Yes. How many more, man? How many more, brother?
Not many more.
No.
You're nearly done. Two more. You get this right, you will be on your final card. Right. Who played the role of Peter Pan in the film Hook? A, Dante Brasco. B, Robin Williams. C, Bob Hoskins. Who played the role of Peter Pan in the film Hook? A, Dante Brasco. B, Robin Williams. Or C, Bob Hoskins.
I'll go for B, whatever it is. I've never seen this movie, so I'll go for B.
Robin Williams.
Yeah.
Excellent choice, right. Higher or lower?
I think this time I'm going to stick to lower.
Lower. Okay. 7 is a very sort of tricky number. It can go either way, even for lower.
So what happens if I get wrong? What happens?
I will change the card, you see, and you'll be still where you are.
Okay,
you won't progress.
Fine. That's fine.
So lower. Lower, and it's lower, yes! So far, my employment in Channel S is going
good. Yes.
Jurway.
Yes.
Who was the first person into space?
Space, yeah, okay.
Who was the first person into space? Was it A, Neil Armstrong, B, Yuri Gagarin, or C, Buzz Aldrin?
Neil Armstrong.
Neil Armstrong?
Yes, confidently.
Confidently?
Yes.
Well, I must say that you're wrong. It's Yuri Gagarin.
Oh my god.
Mujahid bhai?
Yes.
Against which team did Diego Maradona score his infamous Hand of God goal? You know that goal.
I know.
So which team was he playing against? Was it A, Brazil, B, England, or C, Germany?
So Germany.
Germany!
Sorry, it's England.
No, England.
Not England. England.
It's Brazil.
No. That one is England.
Everything or nothing.
That one is England.
You should stick one.
You answered it.
Okay, can you question again? answer three.
Against which team did Diego Maradona score his infamous Hand of God goal? A, Brazil, B, England, C, Germany, and you answered...
No. Just give me a chance, okay?
With number 10 jersey, yeah?
Okay. Well, you did a wonderful job in charity that, department. I'll give that. You another chance.
I remember that. Okay. But I just forgot to...
Okay, this is your last chance.
Okay.
You can't take all day.
No, I'm not taking anymore. German.
German?
Yes. I'll stick on that.
You'll stick on that. You're wrong! No. It's England! You answered it! You did answer it! Dear God, I don't know.
My partners are confused me. Exactly. They confused me.
I said England.
I was in.
Okay, right. Farhan. In which sport can you win the Davis Cup? A, golf, B, tennis, or C, rugby?
Tennis.
Wow, that was quite fast. And I'm very sorry to say that you're right.
After all.
I think we're going to give a clap, isn't
it? I think Farhan deserves a clap, yeah.
Yep.
I tried my best to keep the row white, but I couldn't, I feel. Anyway, Farhan, your first card is number 4. Higher or lower?
I would go for higher.
Higher. Higher, yes, it is. Excellent. Dilbhai, what is the nickname of the Belgian football, national football team?
I don't know.
The nickname of the Belgian national football team? A, the Hammerheads, B, Red Devils, or C, Flying Foxes? What is the nickname of the Belgian national football team? A, the Hammerheads, B, Red Devils, C, Flying Foxes.
I'll go for Flying Fox.
Flying Foxes. Wrong. It's Red Devils.
Red Devils?
Oh, God. I'm enjoying this.
Easy one. Ask easy one.
Right. This is quite easy, actually.
Okay.
Jibril Bhai.
Yes.
Which country did Barack Obama visit, becoming the first president to do so since 1928? Which country did Barack Obama visit, becoming the first president to do so since 1928? Is it A, Tibet, B, Cuba, or C, Thailand?
Cuba.
Cuba?
Yes.
Wow.
Of course.
You're right.
Very recently.
He was going.
1928, are you sure?
Yes,
1928.
Yeah. Well, it's here, so
recently.
I'm pretty sure.
5-6 months,
yeah. Yes. Right, Jibril Bhai, your last card was 12, higher or lower?
I should go for higher.
Higher?
Yes. Yes.
Higher?
Yes.
Yep.
And it's lower! Dear. Change the card. Right.
Okay. Now it's easier.
Mujahid Bhai.
Yes.
Who played Batman in the 2016 film Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice? Is it A, Christian Bale, B, Ben Affleck, C, Henry Cavill?
Sorry, again?
A, Christian Bale, C, the 2016 Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice. You answered Christian Bale, you're wrong, it's Ben Affleck. It's Superman and Batman. It's a different series. Good try.
No cine questions, please.
It's not a cine question.
Okay.
It's a very serious question this time. Yes, Farhan. What is the prison Alcatraz also known as? A, the Rock, B, the Dam, See the block. What is the prison Alcatraz, a very famous prison in the US? Also known as A, the rock, B, the dam, C, the block. No, you can't look straight.
No, I'm just watching the numbers. Block. I think the dam.
The dam. Well, Farhan, you goddamn wrong. It's the rock. There was a movie, The Rock. Nicolas Cage starred in it.
Yes, I've seen that.
It was based on the Alcatraz film, The Rock, because it's in an island made of rock. You see, that's why they call it The Rock. Anyway.
Any more questions?
Yes, of course. You have to finish it all. This is your last card.
Last one. Oh, man. I should win this one.
Wait. A French press is used to make what? A French press is used to make what? A, orange juice. B, newspapers. Or C, coffee. A French press is used to make what? Orange juice, newspapers, or coffee?
It's got a newspaper in it. Coffee.
Are you sure on the answer?
After all, used to USA, that's what.
Repeat the question again, please.
A French press is used to make what? Orange juice, newspapers, or coffee?
Which press?
Press.
French press.
French press. Press.
What's the name of the French press?
French press.
Yeah, it's called French press.
Okay. Made the
coffee. French press for coffee. Always. Not newspaper, at least.
I would go for coffee, as everybody say.
Well, good choice. Right. It is the coffee. Right. Higher or lower?
I go for high.
Higher.
Two round low is not sound good, is it?
Okay, you're going for higher?
Yeah.
Higher and it!
Lord, yeah! Never mind.
Oh, well.
We'll wait.
You're right. Which country won the first ever Football World Cup? Which country won the first ever Football World Cup? Is it A, Argentina, B, Brazil, or C, Uruguay?
Brazil.
Brazil. My suggestion is do not listen to anybody. Make your own choice. I'll give you another chance. God. Since it's Bangladesh Victory Day celebration, I'll give you another chance.
Okay, go on, Nick.
Which country won the first ever Football World Cup? Argentina, Brazil, we crossed out, or Uruguay? Argentina or Uruguay?
I think Argentina famous, but somehow I think Uruguay.
Uruguay? Yeah. Lucky the second time.
Yeah.
Right. 12 was your last card. Higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher? Yeah. Well, it's 1 to 15, you see. Yeah. And the probability is going to be lower. So. So it's card is 1 to 15, as you know.
Higher.
You're going to go for higher?
Yeah.
Higher than 12, it's higher! Oh my God!
Well done.
Oh my God, this is a miracle. Yes. Usually, this is very unusual. Usually, this doesn't happen. So, well done. Mujahid Bhai.
Yes.
When Ken Livingstone was appointed mayor in 2000, what party did he belong to? A, Labour, B, Green Party, or C, Independent? Or was he independent?
First time.
Huh?
First time he was in Labour.
So your answer is?
Independent.
No, independent. Yeah.
No. The first one.
He became a mayor by independent. I'm going for the independent here. Because he made another group name, not the party. London first, beaten first, I think.
What are you talking about?
It's independent.
Okay.
Independent.
Okay. Independent.
Right. Independent. Yes. You know, for independent.
Yes. He was Labour, then he. Yeah.
He was independent. Yeah.
He was
independent. You're right. You're right. I'll give you that.
We help. We help. You can help me.
Because of our help.
Higher or lower?
Higher, definitely.
Higher. It's lower.
That's
unlucky.
Oh, well.
my favorite contestant.
Yeah,
that's help.
Yes, we'll help.
Farhan. Yeah. Channel S has a show called Top Trends.
Yeah.
Where was the first season recorded? A. Built studio set. C. Green screen studio. Or C. Outside.
What's the
problem? A.
Built studio set.
Okay.
B. Green screen studio.
Green
or
screen
C.
Production manager asked production for the asking production programs.
What's the program called?
Top Trends program.
Well, Channel S program. Well, the morning, the Sunday morning show was also Channel S program.
Yeah.
You're right. Well, he's right. He's right. Yeah, Green Screen Studio. Yes.
Yeah, because I was there. Yeah.
So yes. It's not his question.
Well, I tested him if he was paying attention to okay. Top Trends. It was my show. Was he paying attention? That means he was.
Yeah, of course.
So well done, Farhan. It's
very easy one.
Yeah. So now tell me, is higher or lower than 6?
Higher.
Higher and 8. Higher. Yeah.
Everything or Nothing. Brought to you by Steamline Linen Services. Everything or Nothing. Brought to you by Steamline Linen Services.
Julbhai.
Yes, bhai.
Which American swimmer was given a ban for fabricating an armed burglary during the 2016 Rio Olympics? Which American swimmer was given a ban for fabricating an armed burglary during the 2016 Rio Olympics? Is it A. Michael Phelps? B. Ryan Lochte. C. Katie Ledecky.
Say again.
Which American swimmer was given a ban for fabricating an armed burglary during the 2016 Rio Olympics? A. Michael Phelps. B. Ryan Lochte. C. Katie Ledecky.
I think I'll go for B. Ryan Lochte, whatever happens.
Ryan Lochte, and you're right. Higher or lower?
I'm going to go high. Because two times in my life, I can't go down. So I've got to go up.
Higher?
Yeah, it's a double. It's a WD.
Julbhai is getting higher and it's lower!
Oh, no.
Dear. You get to be on my show for a little while longer.
Julbhai is higher. Based on the numbers.
I think he was just giving me lowers. I just realized. On his left is lower card, on his right is upper card.
Julbhai.
Yes.
Which British newspaper seized publication in March 2016? Which British newspaper seized publication in March 2016? Is it A. News of the World. B. The Independent. C. The Observer. Independent.
Yes, papers, not the online. They are going to online, but Independent is closed down.
As man of news,
right, of course.
You have made the whole news world proud. You're right. 13 was your previous card. Higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower?
Yes.
It's lower, yes.
Again, my tongue.
Mujahid bhai?
Yes.
Who is the father of actor and rapper Jaden Smith? A. Sam Smith.
Media music.
B. Will Smith. C. Kevin Smith. Who is the father of actor and rapper Jaden Smith? A. Sam Smith. B. Will Smith. Or C. Kevin Smith.
Kevin Smith.
Kevin Smith.
Yes.
Wrong. It's Will Smith. I think nobody else knew. Well, that's what everyone
was saying. I was thinking of Will Smith's son.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know.
It's Will Smith's son.
Yeah. Okay.
Jaden Smith is his son. Okay, now. If you get this wrong.
I'm out of the competition.
You should be out of this world. You should be kicked out of this planet.
It's kind of a threat.
Because the answer is a man who changed everything. He's changed our way of life.
Okay.
Who is the founder of Facebook? B.
Easy.
A. Bill Gates. B. Mark Zuckerberg. C.
Mark
Tom
Zuckerberg.
Anderson. Mark Zuckerberg.
Easy one.
You get to stay longer on this planet. You're right. Right.
You're making him easy.
8 was your last number. Higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower. Farhan is guessing lower and it's lower. Yes. Well, Farhan, you've done quite well, actually.
He's done well.
I'm not catching you
from zero to becoming a hero now.
Huh? Yes. He's doing well. Bye, Bob.
John is thinking about track.
Which track?
I'm not tracking the one
again. I just got to go. I've got a customer waiting.
Steve Rogers is better known as which Marvel comic superhero? A. Iron Man. B. Hawkeye. Or C. Captain America?
I go for Captain America, man.
Captain America! You're right!
I'm still going to stick for higher.
Higher!
I'm not going
to. Dilbai said higher and it's higher! Yeah. Well done. Well, Dilbai, congratulations. You've gone on to the second round. Ladies and gentlemen, Mahi Firdaus Jaleel successfully completed his first row of numbers. He guessed all the numbers right and he went to the second round. Now, who do we have here? We have Jubair Bhai, we have Mujahid Bhai, and we have Farhan. Now, Jubair Bhai, you ready?
Yes.
It seems like you're on your last card here.
Yeah.
So you get the answer right. If you get the answer right to the question, which I'm going to throw very soon, and guess the number right, you'll be joining Jubair Bhai on second round.
Okay.
Yeah?
We have to answer, yeah.
Yes. So here it goes. To be or not to be is a line from which Shakespeare play? Is A. Hamlet, B. Macbeth, or C. King Lear?
Hamlet's.
Hamlet's.
Yeah.
To be or not to be?
Yeah. Hamlet's.
Hamlet's.
Wrong?
Hamlet. You're right. Jubair, that means if you guess the number right,
you're going to the
second round.
And we're out.
No, no. Three or four?
You had your chance, Farhan. You had the opportunity.
How many can go for second round?
Two person.
Only two.
Higher or lower? Oh.
Higher.
Only 14, I'm missing. Higher. Lower.
Lower.
Yeah.
It's got three.
Sorry. Higher. Sorry. Higher.
Usually, I don't allow second guess, but since it's Victory Day celebration and viewers out there, I'm sure you understand the importance of today's show. It's a day of celebration, it's day of giving and open-hearted sort of gestures. So that's why I'm going to be kind to Jubair Bhai. I'm going to allow him to change his mind. So you are saying it's higher.
You're giving me chance.
Yes.
Now. I can change, yeah?
Yes.
So what I told before?
You said lower.
Lower.
It's three there and you said lower.
Higher?
You go for higher.
Higher. Yes.
And it's higher!
Well done, dear.
Congratulations.
Thank you,
Mujahid Bhai, for coming on the show. Good try.
Thank you. Well done. Well done.
Thank you, Jawed. Thank you, Farhan.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Mujahid Bhai, thank you very much. You played really well. You got most of the answers right, sort of. And your numbers are not, your row is not looking quite
lower than Farhan,
good, but you tried hard. Thank you very much for coming on. Farhan,
thank you.
You've been a sport.
Yep.
Well done. I'll try to get you next time again. My mission is successful.
Of course.
I basically proved a point.
Yeah. And you know, your mission was successful. Your plan was successful.
Yes, it was successful. Yes.
And you wanted to me out of the competition. You did.
Yes, I did it successfully.
And congratulations on that.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, see you all on round two, the darts round with Mahi Firdaus Jaleel himself and Jubair Bhai from the news department. See you all very soon. Welcome to the second round of Everything or Nothing, the darts round. We have Mahi Firdaus Jaleel and we have Muhammad Jubair as the second round contestant. Jubair Bhai, please step here. It's darts and the dart board.
I've never played in my life.
Well, there's everything. There's always the first time to everything. So
I'm going to give it my best shot, but I'm not very good on.
Yep, absolutely. Please, your best shot. Four.
Four or nine?
Four. 4. Exactly what you hit last time.
I need to get slightly more now, but never mind, I'm going to try my best.
Try to hit somewhere else. And 3. So 4, 4, and 3, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 is your first round score. Thank you. Please take a step back. Jorbai,
yeah, thank you.
Step here, yep. And the dartboard.
Five. Six.
Three.
One or two.
So you got one. So you got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Score is 9. Thank you. Jorbai, please step forward. Darts. So, yes, please. Your last score was 11.
Yes.
And he scored 9. So try to achieve the highest score.
I'm going to try.
Nothing.
Nothing, not everything.
Never mind, we still got time.
4. And 5. 9.
Thank you.
Jorbai?
Yes.
Jorbai has scored 20 in total. You have scored 9.
Yeah.
So obviously you know how much you need to achieve to beat Jorbai. So if you beat him, you go on to the final round.
I need 12, yeah, at least.
Yes. Step a little bit back. Yeah, let me bet. Yeah, thank you.
7.
7.
He's gone. He's doing well. He's well.
9, 7, 16, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I reach 16. Then I reach 3.
So 10. 10.
So 19.
11.
2.
Okay. Okay.
Let's try.
Best.
Eight.
That is 8.
You've done it.
Congratulations. You've gone successfully to the final round.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jorbai has gone to the final rounds, and sadly, we have to say goodbye to my Firdaus Jalil. Jorbai, thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you for coming on Everything or Nothing.
Thank you.
It was a privilege and an honor to have you on the show.
I enjoyed it.
And I'm sure the audience will enjoy your sportsmanship.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the final round of Everything or Nothing. We have Muhammad Jubair, who has made his way through to the finals, beating everyone else in Channel S, including Mahi Firdaus Jalil. And he has finally made it to the final rounds of Everything or Nothing. Now, let's find out if he leaves the final round with everything or goes home empty-handed with nothing. Muhammad Jubair, welcome to the final rounds.
Thank you.
Now, you know the rules.
Yeah, just based on luck, not based on the merits.
No merits, no nothing, just your lucks.
Yeah.
You and the card, that's all you have to play against. Now, I will unveil you the first card, and the rest you have to guess. Of course, you know with every card you win a prize.
Yeah.
If you
miss
guess,
even one.
If you guess just one card wrong, you're out.
Nothing. Okay.
Nothing. You go home with nothing. Got it?
Except.
Let's play. Now, your first card is 8.
Okay. Then I have to say higher or lower, yeah?
Higher or lower.
Okay. Lower.
Lower. You came all the way beating everybody. All your colleagues.
Yes.
Now, let's see.
Lower.
Muhammad Jubair, lower, and it's lower, yes! Well done! Now, the thing is,
yes,
because your number, the number that you guessed
automatically
is 1, automatically I will unveil your next card, which is 7. Yeah. Now, the final card, higher or lower?
I should go for lower.
Lower?
Yes. Let's see. What is the
Muhammad Jubair, your final card Let's see.
Yes, I believe.
Higher or lower? Now tell me, what's your feeling so far? You've beaten everybody else, and now you made it to the finals. You're the final card. What's your feeling? How has it been so far on my show?
Even if I lost, I really enjoyed your program, and I should say, we see this kind of program in mainstream television. Many program like this kind of game show, but I should say this is unique within our British Bangladeshi television. I really enjoyed this.
Thank you very much, Jurbai.
Thank you, you also.
Thank you very much for praising me, Jurbai. I hope you do a great, wonderful news on my show. That will be highly appreciated.
When 10 years.
When 10 years.
Everything or nothing. 10 years university.
Well, that's a very long way to go. I hope I can make it that far. I hope I can, actually.
Inshallah.
Now, your final card. Higher or lower?
I said lower, yeah?
You said lower, yes.
Yes.
You can stick to
I'll
lower.
Go for, yeah.
Mohammed Jubair is saying it's lower. Now let's find out if he has guessed right or wrong. He has guessed wrong. Yes, yes. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
That means you are going home with everything tonight.
Yes. What is my prize?
Two mystery prizes you have won, which I'll reveal to you later on after the show. And the last prize was meal for four. So you can choose anybody to take to the restaurant and enjoy. Well done. Congratulations once again.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the end of our show. Mohammed Jubair is going home with everything. I'm sure the channel's viewer out there who really appreciates his hard work in the news department to have won the prize, all the prizes of Everything or Nothing, going home with everything. Finally, we have a winner. Last show we didn't, on this show we have, and I hope to see another winner on the next show. So ladies and gentlemen, hope you have enjoyed and see you next time.
Everything or Nothing, brought to you by Steamline Linen Services.